If you just jumped in, we are 38 minutes into today's spacewalk, and the hatch is open on Dragon. First view from a helmet cam, looking out.
Dragon SpaceX, we see it stalled. EV1 is go to continue.
That structure you see there is...
for egress. EV1, SpaceX, EV1, I'm transitioning back from under the display.
SpaceX copies, we're with you in your helmet cam.
Once again, this helmet cam, that structure we see is the spacewalker. This is Jared now egressing through the forward hatch of Dragon Resilience. These are the first views of the first ever commercial spacewalk.
I'm at the bottom of the mobility aid. Progressing.
I have a feeling the crowd is about to go wild.
Good call.
Approaching the top of the mobility aid. There's SpaceX. Back at home, we all have a lot of work to do, but from here, Earth sure looks like a perfect world. No! Nice, SpaceX. EV1, I'm going to step into Test Matrix 1. Single-handed mobility demonstration.
Commander Jared Isaacman, now emerging.
Copy,
from...
Copy, with you in Test Matrix 1, watching from the nose cone.
Up, down, left, and right are threes. Pitch and roll are a three. Yaw is a two. Switching. Single-handed operations are fine. Static and with dynamic disturbance. Switching to left hand. Down, left, and right are threes, maybe a two. Pitch is a four. Roll is a two. Yaw is a two.
So these are the suit mobility checks that Jared is performing.
Single-handed operations, dynamic, and with disturbance are all adequate. Test matrix one complete. HUD checks. 5.3 PSI, 48% RH, 33.9 Celsius.
SpaceX copies Test Matrix 1 and HUD readout.
Crew ops check, EV1's good.
EV1's good. Question good.
Okay, stepping into vertical translation. We're going to start with the horizontal bars. We're going to transition over to vertical. I'd say vertical and horizontal are equally workable, slightly favors horizontal. I'm going to do a max reach. Left hands at the top of the mobility aid. At the midpoint, you have good video.
We just lost our live video, but stand by one.
Okay, switching over to max reach, switching to. Copy that, SpaceX. I'm holding up at the max reach.
NEV1, go ahead and continue the operation. We'll let you know we're back on with live video.
Copy that. And for your awareness, max reach, Letty 8, and the mid-bar. That's test matrix 2 is complete. HUD readout, 5.3 PSI, 33.9 Celsius, 50% RH.
Copy, test matrix complete, and HUD readout.
Through op check, EV1's good.
EV2's good.
We're good.
HUD2's good.
Stepping into test matrix 3. Hands-free demonstration.
EV1, SpaceX for ingress time.
Go, SpaceX.
Recommended ingress time of O2 flow plus 4.7 minutes.
Copy that. Ingress time, 4.7 minutes.
And Dragon, we're back on live video from the nose cone.
Copy that, SpaceX. And SpaceX EV1, I would say the hands-free demonstration is very comparable to the trainer in terms of the foot restraints.
SpaceX copies. And EV1, when you have time, if you'd like to return to the reach demonstration, we'll take a look at that with the live video.
Copy that. Test matrix 3 is complete. The HUD readout is 5.3 PSI, 47% RH, 33.8 Celsius, and stepping back into max reach.
Copy test matrix 3.
And as you
3.
Can see, top of the mobility aid. And let's get a quick crew ops check. EV1's good.
EV1's good.
All good.
EV1's good.
Copy that. Okay, max reach, whether it's left or right hand, seems to be about the same. Top of the mobility aid, and then the mid-road.
Copy, we see
checking
it.
Checking up from the bottom. Any go back, SpaceX?
Negative. We got about 1 minute until EV1 ingress.
Copy that, 1 minute. It's gorgeous. You want to see a time to get the ability to run his right foot.
EV1, we're checking out your helmet cam now.
Well, I'm checking out your nose cone right now. And looks pretty good.
Copy. We'll return to nose cone. See you looking at us.
All right, we're coming up about that O2 flow timer time. Crew check for ingress. EV1's good.
EV1's good. O2's good.
All right. SpaceX EV1. Congrats to the huge team effort that it took to get us to this point. We know it's just the start. And I'm transitioning back into the vehicle. We've taken a quick look here at the hatch seals. From what I can see so far, they look... Whoa.